Hello friends, welcome to Geek with you. This is our second video. Thank you for the subscribers. Today we're going to talk about what is Industry 4.0. In the previous video we had some feedback about the audio quality and the explanation, so we have just given a try to rectify it a bit. With digitalization becoming order of the day, today we will see what is Industry 4.0. So let's start from Industry 1 to 4. So what is Industry 1.0? The Industry 1.0 revolution, which has happened in the 17th, 18th centuries till the 19th century, was to do with the mass production for people and the customers or the businesses. It is during the World Wars, it gained momentum. So with the mass production and transport capability, this was drove with the steam engine. Along this concentration of people, places of production, they were done it in a small way, which is more to do with steam engine and its capabilities. Next come the Industry 2.0. This has started with the invention of electricity, which dramatically changed the industry and its possibilities. Mass assembly lines and conveyor systems, which increased production capabilities in the factories and manufacturing industries, significantly came into existence. This is the period where the American cities like New York, Chicago, UK cities like Liverpool, Manchester were formed as pools of resources and human activity to build more and more products. Industry 3.0, the third industrial revolution is relatively a very recent one, which happened in around 1960s or the late 1960s. This happened with the computer control manufacturing, programmable logical controllers, and helped the automation of a manufacturing process where the volume of production and consistency in quality could be managed with a better than a manual process. During the period of 1960s to about late 2010, the process of IT systems remained very confined to the interiors and the disconnected, and they were disconnected with the business IT systems. With the internet taking over everywhere, the global telecom revolution, the connectivity became very affordable. This drove the massive explosion around mobility and smartphones with the right timing for Industry 4.0. The changes in computing, mobility and connectivity, the merging of IT systems and business systems became a part of a larger web of connected systems. Thus, the fusion helped the information and communication technology became a reality, and we have Industry 4.0 up and running. So we will see about what are the factors which helps in Industry 4.0. What drives Industry 4.0? Mobile devices, Internet of Things, IoT platforms, location detection technologies like the GPS devices, advanced human-machine interfaces, authentication and fraud detections like the fingerprint and the ID scanners, 3D printing, smart sensors, big data analytics and advanced algorithms, multi-level customer interaction and customer profiling, augmented reality, virtual reality, the wearables which is used for it, agent cloud computing, data visualization and real-time training. So if you see a car, connected car, which has all these facilities, which is helping out with all the data facilities, tracking, keyless entries, the device details, everything in one place with the cloud computing happening. So thank you for listening to our audio. Comment your next topic if you want to listen about anything new in the technology area. And subscribe to our channel. Stay connected always. Thank you.